Powerlifting was never the primary objective of why I started lifting. Like everyone else, I initially went to the gym to get bigger and really try to wake up every morning and be happy with what I saw, because when you look in the mirror each day, it's either you like what you see or you don't. And that's usually the genesis of everyone's transition into fitness. It was a change that I wanted to make in my life and really push my mind and my body to its limits. So it was all about the visual changes in my body to begin with, and I knew that I had to train harder in order to achieve the physique that I truly wanted. I realized that when I was training hard and increasing the weights, I was constantly capable of doing more than the last time. It was a combination of both strength and visual appeal
that really made training enjoyable,
and is what I want to revisit to show people that this combination is possible. But before powerlifting really became my priority, the intensity that I brought was always there due to things that affected me. I'm sure everyone who isn't sheltered in a glass house or tried things and have failed can relate to a feeling of intense desire to prove, if not to the world, to themselves, that they can become great at something. I went into my first deadlifting competition not knowing that powerlifting existed. As a sport, I continually gained strength and excelled, recognizing what I could possibly do in powerlifting, and knew I had what it took to become one of the best lifters in the country and possibly the world. It was here that I realized that what I wanted out of powerlifting was a world record, and that was the beginning of my powerlifting journey. A number of people would begin to rally behind my progress, and this is really why I continue to do what I do to this day. Not for the recognition, but the impression that I leave on others. To motivate others is probably one of the best things and is a blessing, and bring a new attitude to training in general, when you can both be heavily functional and also be happy with what you see in the mirror. So I hope you guys can follow me on this journey starting from now. Strong and shredded, Barbell Crew. I'll see you guys in the next video.